Possibly, possibly. Look at that mouth when it's against the side though.
Here is a fish that we find at South Milton. It's a very, very big fish. It's got massive teeth.
You have honestly found some corpus today.
And look, do you want to show you this as well? Devil crab with eggs underneath. This is a female.
Now we're going to release the fish.
And put it back exactly where we found it, aren't we?
Yeah.
Why are we doing that?
So the eggs
we need to protect his eggs, yeah?
They can live out of the water.
Hang on. From
the low tide. Yeah, just bump it over.
Starfish.
Maybe it find its own little shelter somewhere.
It won't drop there, will it?
No, it's fine. Good find, Dad.
Head for star.
Show how it lifts up the back of its shell.
What's going on here?
So it's moulted and it lifts up its back of its shell and leaves its gills.